Hey, Cass. Hey, guys, it's Cass. I said, hey, Cass. Hey, guys, it's Cass. Welcome back. We're gonna jump into Roki. I've been scouring Steam, always looking at some games, putting them in my wish list when they come on sale. I'm buying them. I heard great things about this before it came out, never gave it a shot. I just finished Alice. I still have to finish Ikai, but I wanted to jump into something a little more simple. So this is Roki. I believe it's just like a point and click, basically, some puzzle solving. It's not a platformer, there's no fighting, so a pretty chill game overall. But my understanding of this is that we're looking for our brother, who was taken by a Röki, which is a black, huge mythical creature, if I have it correct. But let's jump in and see how it goes. I don't have much knowledge of a lot of the stuff in the game, so we'll figure it out as we go along. It's a Scandinavian-inspired game. Clearly, that's her brother Lars that I talked about goes missing. I might be spoiling some of this. I believe her name is Tove, but I could be wrong on pronunciation.
Lars! Lars!
I guess we can read some of these. It says, what were you doing over there? There was a token, water sprite, and a brokey toad, and I'm sure now it's home time. Any ponte? I may not read these. How cute. Look at the deeper snow.
Lars.
I think just with the vibe of this game, I might do this without voice. So we'll see how it goes. I'm gonna be quiet probably from here on out. So subtitles you can read. Yeah, it's just more on the chill side, which feels kind of like more like some of the content I've been posting, like the Monument Valley. So I'm gonna be quiet and let you enjoy.
Ah.
Thank you. closed.
Papa?
Mm-hmm.
Ugh. Hmph.